Hello everyone, BioshKrish19 here, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword, where it's time for the champion, or for the finals, tournament. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Oh boy. That random trainer. Given me more support than anyone in the world, well, except for Hop. Oh, our sweet Arceus. Oh, sweet Arceus. It probably goes without saying, but hello Galar, I'm your champion, Leon. The chairman is tied up with some business, so I hope no one minds me stepping in on his behalf. In order to all the greater heights as Pokemon trainers of the Galar region, the time has come for you to battle it out until the greatest challenger remains. So on behalf of the chairman, allow me to say, let the finals matches begin! Bead?
Complicated.
Grace, look away. Guillotine. No guillotine. Oh, I know I am. All right, Rose Raid. Dynamax! Big hit, but seeing as how I'm faster. Max ooze. Now it's time for the real finals to begin. Nessa! Emergency exit! Yeah, that's what a glass pod does. Holy crap. Rose Raid! Again! Dynamax! One shot, baby! Bada bing, bada boom! Bada bing, bada I gotta fight B again. Okay. I'm okay, just got a ringing in my ears. But you've got to remember, I've gotten a hell of a lot stronger since then. Ah! Moonblast! That's the power of... That's the power of the fairy type! Alright, Sylveon! Dynamax! Max Starfall! Max Starfall! Guess what? Bada bing, bada boom! Hey Pierce, what's up? Marnie? Most of his team are like are fire type, so little bit of this, little bit of that, bada bing, bada boom. Snapshot. That did enough solar beam. Ah! I didn't mean for that to happen. Oh, good. Kind of a waste, bud. Yeah. Moon blast. It's raining. It actually feels good. Hey, right hand, hear that? It's called it's the sound of winning. Hey, right hand, you hear that? It's called the sound of me winning. Is that hot or is it just me? This is exactly why I got a Sylveon. And Haxorus is basically a backup. Come on, Sylvie. Yes! Colossal Dynamax! Ring is gonna be the big. I think it's gonna be the flaming finale that, or the exploding finale that I thought it was gonna be, but oh well. Oh shit, that was Leon. That's literal Battle of the Titans, saying. Sandstorm! Sunshine! Or sunlight. Sandstorm. Sunlight. I was so fucking close. Okay. Ta-tunk, bada-bing, bada-boom. I can't believe it. The next battle is against Leon himself. Thank you. Team all healed up, yeah. Holy shit, there he is. Tense still there on the pitch, and the exact opposite from the audience, cheering and yelling. They're both fantastic, won't you say? But remember, the audience is also a bit cruel. They want nothing more than to see one of us lose after all. I can feel you with fear knowing that, but I absolutely love pushing past the fear. I love giving it everything I've got as a trainer, seeing my team give everything they've got. And seeing my team give everything they've got to seize another victory. It's the greatest feeling in the world, and I can't get enough of it. I can feel my partners itching with the anticipation inside their Pokeballs. We're going to have a real champion time. I'm the Galar region's champion, Leon. Me and Charizard and all the rest of our team will use our knowledge and experience to crush you completely. Wait, what? No, Leon and Crusher, just let you know. I think it's time I brought about the darkest day? The event that almost destroyed the Galar region? Shit.
Yeah.
The slumbering wield. The name of Giratina. Hello, Rickety. Hello, little Rickety. Hello, little Scarlet. This is where we got stopped last. Oh, new Pokemon. We are leaving Carbonite. Beetles. Demona. Sorry. Zamazenta. Hey, where are you going? Thank you. Holy shit! It's the fucking Sword and Shield. Just like on the tapestry. Hop, I'll take the sword, you get the shield. It's just a rusty old... piece of crap. You've obtained a rusted sword. Now, let's head to Hammerlock Stadium. Thanks, right here. Rose! What in the distortion world are you doing? What do you plan on doing, Gym Challenger? Pardon, what are you talking about? There's nothing to stop now. We've already brought about the darkest day. Or should I say, the ultimate Pokemon, Eternatus! Best to explain myself, from your perspective, I suppose it must seem that I'm doing something terrible. I wouldn't expect you to understand. But I must provide the Galar region with limitless energy to ensure everlasting prosperity. It is my purpose, my duty, my destiny. That is why we've been giving the wishing stars to Eternatus. You remember the red light that caused the ruckus around Hammerlock? That was all part of our experiments to reawaken Eternatus. You must understand, I can't let you interfere with my plan to protect the future of Galar. I have to fight Chairman Rose?! Oh, fuck! entirely too tough. Don't you think that's unfair? Tanked it like a mouse. So he's a steel type specialist. My ears. Oh, down to my last Pokemon. This is looking too good. This last move will leave you speechless. Acturus! Dynamax! Yeah, you may technically be stronger than me, but it doesn't mean I can't take you down. Bada bing, bada boom. Rose, give up on your insane plan, okay? Bringing about a gigantic disaster. I've forgotten how great Pokemon battles are. It's been so long since I battled. That sure was satisfying. Well, thanks for the 11K. Most impressive, Crusher. I wouldn't expect any less from the challenger endorsed by the strongest champion ever to grace our beloved Galar region. I really do wish I could have seen the championship match between you two. And I'm terribly sorry to have ruined the whole gym challenge and everything. It's too bad, but it can't be helped. In order to solve the energy issue as soon as possible, we awakened Eternatus. But we couldn't control it. The champion came to aid me even at the cost of abandoning the match. Indeed, just like a knight in shining armor, coming to rescue a princess from a dragon. I do tend to ramble on, you know. I know I love to make speeches. But I can't stop talking now. I think I can stop talking now. I think the championship is capturing Eternatus by now. If you're curious, you can take the lift up. And I trust you'll be going too, right? Hop. I certainly hope losing to me didn't discourage you too much. Go on now, both of you. Go see how our champion is doing. That's the last we'll see of. Holy shit! That's Eternatus? It's huge! Champion catch. Yes. Wait, something's not right here. Get down. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Moonblast. Just keep moon blasting. Oh, fuck. And Tellian, I think it's time for you to come out. Sorry, Sylveon, I thought you were ready for this. Snapshot! Ay, caramba! Liquidation! Hey, I beat it. That was easier than... Oh! Fuck! Oh my God, he's huge. I gotta fight that thing. Moonblast! Wait, I can't use any moves? Oh yeah! No! Moonblast! We can use your moves now! Holy shit! Behemoth Blade? Behemoth Blade! Bada bing, bada boom! Come on! It's not working. It is! I fucking caught a Terminus! Thank you. Thank you for helping us. We stopped the darkest day! Later. Let's go and have ourselves a champion time! First, we beat Eternatus. Now it's time to have a champion time. Not yet. I still need to prepare a little bit. Oh God, we're really here. My matches are always sold out, but this, I've never seen a crowd this wild. Everyone knows what you did for us this week, Crusher. They know you're the one who caught Eternatus and saved the future of the Galar region. A real hero who battled along the legendary Pokemon, Zacian and Zamazenta. I couldn't have dreamed of a better challenger to help increase my winning streak. Now I've seen just what kind of strength you possess as great as challengers. Crush him into the dirt. We'll show everyone just how strong their champion truly is. Come on, Crusher. Let's make this a final match that'll go down in Galar's history. No! A match that'll change Galar forever! We're gonna have an absolutely champion time! Let's do this! You are challenged by Pokemon Champion Leon! This is it! What is it? Crash! Sylveon return. Dragon Pulse! Thank you. Giga Drain! I need to stall out a little bit. Shock! Italian, it's come down to this. Italian! Dynamax! We're both in the red. Finish it off with a Max Geyser. Bada bing, bada boom! Holy fucking shit! My time as champion is over, but what a champion time it's been! Holy shit! Congratulations, Crusher. You beat even the unbeatable champion, making you the new champion of the region! Galar. I fucking did it. I'm the fucking Galar champion! Sadly, this game doesn't have a official Hall of Fame theme, but Leon's theme is close enough. They're going through each of the gyms. We got Grass, Milo. Water. Fire type Kabu. Fighting type B. Ghost type Alistair. Fairy type Opal and now Fairy type Bead. Rock type Gordy. Ice type Melanie. Dark type Piers, and now dark type Marnie. By the way, I can't believe we've got the Chuck Gum this long. 96 to 2019. Dragon type Raihan to give us a dark type gym leader. Dark type is reserved for evil teams and Elite Four members. Finally, champion Leon. Now, champion me! Well, I'm wrapping up there. This isn't the end of Sword and Shield. There's still a bunch more to do. I'm wrapping up here. If you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, ding ding ding, notification bell, don't miss any future uploads, comment on alerts so I can see next. Share the video. Stay awesome, I'm BowserCrush19. Associate channels, description below, stay awesome, I'm BowserCrush19. Signing off. See ya.